It was a hot one today. We reached a high of 87 degrees. Average for this time of year is 82. We were well below the record, though, of 93 degrees set back in 1999. Here's a look. I talked about that cold front that we've been tracking. You can pretty much make out where that front is located. Draped across central Florida and the Tampa Bay area, that front will continue to slip south as we head into the evening hours and early tomorrow. We're dealing with those showers. The good news, much drier out there than it has been. The heavy rain has finally moved offshore. Still tracking, though, some showers from Lakewood Park down through Fort Pierce. The bulk of the activity east of I-95 towards alternate A1A. Also seeing some light rain just east of Palm City and Stewart, hugging the coastline. Hobe Sound, Jupiter Island. I mean, Martin County has really been hit pretty hard with this wet weather today. From Tequesta down through Jupiter, Jupiter Farms, very light rain. The heavy rain is really east of I-95. And in West Palm, fairly dry, but from Lake Worth to Boynton and Delray Beach, finally drying out after a strong line of showers and storms move through your area from Glen Ridge through the island, also seeing some light shower activity at this hour. Here's a look at Future Track. It gives us a pretty good indication as to where and when that shower activity will move through. For the most part, we're drying out heading into the evening hours and overnight. We'll still be dealing with the cloud cover, though, and then tomorrow looking a little bit better. Lower humidity because of that cold front that pushes through. So over the next few hours, yeah, we'll see a few sprinkles from time to time, but overall, a drying trend heading into the middle part of the week and into the latter half of your week. Return of some showers. Seas running about 2 to 4 feet for boaters. Inland waters a moderate chop with winds out of the north at 10 to 15 knots. Your weather rate most accurate. 7-day forecast calling for sunshine tomorrow, mild and breezy conditions, and the rain returns, yes, Thursday and Friday. But the good news, we dry out just in time for Easter Sunday.